Welcome back to another episode of I Got Big Bowls.
Pause.
She doesn't get it. She just doesn't get it.
I got big bowls.
Okay, we're back. It's your boy E1Dine signing on. Salute. As always, this episode is brought to you by CrunchTimeMedia.net for all your video photography needs. And man, we're back. You know what I'm saying? We got more guests, we got more cereal, and we got more bowls. Pause. Hey, as always, you guys, make sure you're checking with us on Facebook, IG, Big Bowls Pause. Appreciate all the feedback, all the love. You guys, you know, let us know what you guys are eating out there, what cereals you want to see reviewed. We're going to keep this thing rolling. In the building, we got, you know, some special guests today. In the building, we got some lady flavor in the building.
Am I your first lady guest?
No. We've had some ladies before, but you guys are few and far between because, you know,
how ladies are. Yeah, I hate cereal.
I like cereal someday.
Someday. We got Econtii in the building from Econtii Music Group.
That is me.
To my left, you know, as always, from behind the camera, we got Danny Digital in the building.
Oh, my God. That's serious.
Yeah, you already know. So, before we get into this week's edition, man, we got new guests. Tell them a little bit about what you got going on. So, you know, this is a very important individual here.
Well, I'm the owner of the Econtii Music Group, and what we do is connect artists and entertainers in the entertainment industry with other individuals who provide direct services. So we do legal, PR, and connect people in the community with resources.
Yeah, website?
www.econtii, which is E-C-O-N-T-I-I, musicgroup.com.
We're gonna put that on the screen for everybody that's a little bit slow like me. We'll keep this thing rolling. Alright, so this week I found something I never really tried before, so we want to try something different.
Oh, Lord.
I hope you don't have no allergies or nothing crazy like that. But let's see what we got. A little drum roll or something. We got some mini wheats.
I think I kind of like those.
Are they peanut butter?
No.
No, just mini wheat, original,
original.
Little bites.
Little bites. With the frosting.
These got the frosting on one side. Got one side is good.
Then, chocolate mini wheats. I know how I feel about chocolate, but lately the chocolate cereal been showing up. So we got a mini wheat showdown. Chocolate versus original.
Okay. Looks like a little bit too much fiber to me.
Yeah, this one might get you a regular.
This
is gonna get you
this
regular.
Get you from irregular to regular.
Big ball. We'll get you regular.
Okay.
Ladies pick, man. What you wanna go with first?
We'll be safe and go with the regular one first.
Okay, we'll go original flavor. These are the minis though, because I remember before they had the bigger.
It used to be a lot.
Yeah, the bigger squares. I'm only going to do one of these.
Wow. You look like you did.
I did pour a lot.
I'm
not used to
like
the
trail mix.
Water.
It's
so thick, right?
Right. I don't know if I'm ready.
Ooh, she kind of ready too.
No.
Nah, the frosting is pretty good, but yeah. This is.
Extra.
I feel a little bit regular already.
Regular fibery.
Extra cardboard
with sugar on it.
Three bark?
Three bark with powdered sugar.
Little fiber nuggets.
Real dry over here.
Sounds good though, right?
I'll tell you what.
You like it?
I'm gonna let you taste some first before I don't wanna
I used to eat this as a kid.
I feel like it needs to marinate.
Man,
They definitely need it. This is like one scenario that I agree needs to sit in milk for at least 10 minutes before we eat it.
Because usually cereal gets soggy real quick.
I'll do it to them.
It's really cereal. It's fiber nuggets.
It's real hard.
I don't like it.
I don't like it.
I'm going to tell you right off the rip, I don't like it. It's like a, just like the other day. Mm-mm. It's like a chore again. You know what I'm saying? It's like you got to chew real hard. It's like a workout.
Like, you gotta eat this, then your parents let you go outside.
Mm. This is right next to broccoli and
you know, just green beans. This is the punishment cereal right here. Look what you gotta eat when you ground it.
You gotta eat all of it?
Nah.
Okay. It'd be the last box on the shelf after all the Fruit Loops is gone.
I'm just a play in the milk.
That's what she said. Blah, blah.
Okay.
You know what?
They're not that bad.
They're not that bad.
This is what's gonna happen 30 minutes.
I don't like the consistency. It tastes pretty good.
It wasn't for that one sugary side.
But they didn't give you that one sugary side. If they didn't, it wouldn't even have made it.
No.
So we got 0 to 5 bowls. Anything in between, half a bowl, whatever. How many bowls of frosted mini wheats do you think you'll rock?
Half a bowl count?
Mm-hmm.
Half a bowl. Like if I was starving in the woods, this would be my go-to meal.
Why, you think you need enough protein to get through the day?
Yeah, because I feel like it's thick and it's going to be there in my stomach.
Stick to the ribs.
Right.
I think I tried these as a kid, you know, in the little sample bites they used to send to us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know what I mean? I'd probably eat it then. Now I'm getting older, my bowel system ain't good.
You don't need to be as regular.
Mm-hmm.
Tastes like fake life cereal.
I don't like to be too regular. I just skip some days.
You got to do? Literally?
You got that to do. That
almost choked.
I get this bowl.
A bowl.
Mm-hmm.
I'm leaning towards the bowl too, because the more I eat it, the more I like
it's
it.
Not bad. Once it gets soggy, this is one cereal you actually want it to get soggy.
That's the thing. They do have to take on a little bit of milk, soak up some of that milk first, then they're a lot easier to chew.
Right. It's like an elderly cereal.
Elderly? You see that at your grandparents' house?
Like at nursing homes. This is what we feed them.
Wow. Mm. So the nursing people could be regular.
Exactly.
Next up. Try it chocolate style. I got a feeling.
I think it's gonna be a little bit better for a little chocolate. It's just a real chocolate, not that spray on chocolate.
You gotta get a new bowl.
I definitely
need a bowl. New bowls. I'm kind of good.
Man. I kind of knocked off my bowl. I'm a professional at this. I know how much to pour.
He had poured a lot too.
Yeah, I'm kind of hungry though.
Ready?
Let's get dinner. Let's get dinner with the bowls. Pause.
It smells great. Yeah, like that actually kind of looks better.
If you like chocolate.
I do.
You like chocolate turn. What do you mean look better? No better. This is like a disguise. This is how parents have been lying to you.
It's come out just like that, huh?
It's definitely the same consistency, though.
Oh, yeah. A fiber.
Come on, honey. Eat some chocolate. What is this? What's it called again?
Mini wheats.
Mini wheats.
Yo.
Frosted mini wheats. Don't get it twisted. Because they do have
parents been lying to kids for years.
They've been lying to kids for years.
Can mini wheats be gluten free?
Mm-hmm.
It's gluten.
I think it's wheat.
That's everything.
I definitely not gonna try.
You gotta, you gotta fix your bowl of mini wheats and go do something.
They're too much potato chip style. I already know what to do now.
I'll go like fix me a bowl of mini wheats and go vacuum or something.
And then by the time you get ready, they'll be ready to eat.
They be ready. You're like, yeah, they know they're ready when we pour milk on.
Right.
While I'm letting these
marinate.
While I'm letting these bricks marinate.
Right.
What's some of your all-time favorite cereals growing up? You know, some of you really used to rock with.
Fruity Pebbles is my favorite.
Oh my goodness.
That's a mess.
1,000 flakes.
Apple Jacks.
Okay.
And then Life cereal.
Life.
I was a WIC baby. That's what it was on the WIC receipt. Wow. Okay. And what else? Corn pops.
Corn pops. Mm-hmm. Some good kind of cereal.
Yeah. You know not this though. This is not it. This
was not it. Name number the real top five. Chocolate flakes, fruit loops, cinnamon toast crunch.
This is what people make. These are trail mix for Halloween. They put marshmallows and stuff, and they make
such. These are pretty terrible.
Gross.
And I mean, like, way terrible than the regular ones. It's like it just keeps coming with this aftertaste, but not real chocolate.
Like cinnamon.
Aftertaste, definitely not backing down anyway.
All right, you haven't took another bite. It's still coming, right?
You know this is too late, because usually chocolate cereal turns your milk
chocolate, right?
This shit's still white as hell.
That's how ingrained the chocolate is into the fiber, though.
You're saying
it takes 20 minutes to break it down.
Right. Okay.
Well, I have a very important question, because I don't really get too many female guests, and I don't really feel comfortable asking my male guests, but do you drink the milk after?
Pause. It depends on what kind of cereal I eat.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. I drink some milk, B. I push my bowl over after I'm done. I flip my bowl over after I'm done eating
the cereal. I think that's
drink the whole milk.
I don't know. Let's go. So how many bowls of chocolate mini wheats would you get out? You get another one half a bowl.
Zero
bowls.
Yeah, I feel you. Like this really strong. Like not a good chocolate either. It's like a real fake chocolate.
I mean bowls.
I go half a bowl if I had to, but I would prefer not to do a bowl at all. I didn't do half a bowl right now, so I'm going zero. Mm. So fake. Don't buy this. Don't eat this. Don't try this.
I'm gonna have to concur. I'm gonna go zero bowls. Zero bowls on the chocolate. This is too much.
Everybody can't do chocolate.
It's just too much. It can't be healthy and chocolate and fiber and frosting, and you're not even turning to milk chocolate.
Yet.
Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna pass on the chocolate mini wheat. So
I'm about to go throw. Get this out of my system.
I'm about to pour another bowl of the regular mini wheats. Just taste all.
Yeah, the regular mini wheats are. Yeah. I might even do an extra bowl of that after eating this.
Right.
And two bowls of mini wheats. Change my stance for mini
wheats.
Just
that
don't
back.
Eat the chocolate ones.
I'm not doing
your
chocolate.
Chocolate's not worth it. It's like cocoa biscuit, dog biscuits. That's what it is.
Cocoa dog triscuits. Hey man, that's been this episode of Big Bowls Pause, man. Appreciate you guys rocking with us. You know, we're here every Wednesday. Make sure you guys are subscribing to the YouTube channel, CrunchTime TV. And like, subscribe, man. Follow us on Big Bowls Pause. We post funny stuff daily. Don't we post stuff that's cool sometimes?
Always. Can we do our pause thing again?
Pause. There you go. And hey, make sure you check them out for Miss Econtii. Conti Music Group, you know, Danny Digital.
I'm out here
working. See you guys next week. Yeah.